Let's bring in Gareth Davies, who's a producer who's worked on TV shows for BBC, ITV, Channel 4. You've seen it, he did it probably.
Hey, I'm Gareth, a TV producer and presenter, a Welshman, a property expert, and a huge music fan. Good evening, good morning, or even good afternoon, wherever you are and whatever time of day it is. Welcome to the Global Business Tech Awards. I'm absolutely loving this one. We've got Black Orchid and Musk. So this one is a little bit more refined. It's quite elegant.
I like it. I like it already.
So I also work as a TV producer, mainly making lots of Saturday night entertainment shows. And I've also done some Channel 4 documentaries. So this is Arjun from Free Soul. Arjun, huge congratulations on being shortlisted as a finalist in the Small Business of the Year Awards at Amazon. I guess you're feeling pretty excited.
Pretty excited, pretty nervous, a mix of a few emotions, but yeah, just happy to be here. Thank you for having me.
Not at all. It's been another great year for theatre in the UK, and there's one show that has really helped turn things around, and that's Hamilton. Do you think it's opened the doors to lots of new musical theatre writers?
I don't know, this show is exciting, it's cool, it's hip to the younger generation. Well, I don't know about that, but I'll take the reflector glory anytime.
And in the end, it got so difficult with this composer that he was actually banned from the arena of the night of Eurovision. If you want to look good, don't you? If you just won Eurovision, milk your moment, take your time.
Now tonight, we're celebrating exceptional talent across the globe. So this is the Other Palace Theatre, and it's a real supporter of new up-and-coming writing talent. Andrew Lloyd Webber took over this theatre just a couple of years ago. Christmas is all about fun, having friends around, having family around, and also getting the drinks out. You know, get them
flowing
out the cupboard.
Yes.
Celebrate them, put them on the mantelpiece, or get a bar. You know, bars are so on trend at the moment. The next thing to think about when it comes to online presenting is energy. We're on the hunt to find the UK's best classical musician. So builders, I think, have got a little bit of a bad rep sometimes, but what can we do as customers to make your life easier?
Because we're usually making a lot of mess, a lot of dust.
A lot of mess.
And it, no matter how, no matter how.
There are loads of hidden bays and coves in the UK, and this one is particularly magical. This morning I've come for a morning walk, and it's pretty much just myself on the beach. So if you find yourself tiring of coastal walks, surfing, or you've had one too many Cornish pasty, then why not venture out to the world's largest greenhouse, the Eden Project?